Hey guys, it's Ratan here. Welcome to my channel, The Daru TV. So today on Thirsty Thursday, we'll be reviewing one of the best-selling strong beer in India. So that is Kingfisher Strong Beer. So Kingfisher Strong Beer, the ABV of this beer, it is 7.2%. So it has a nice alcohol content in this bottle of beer. So let's do one thing. We'll start with the review. So coming to the color, this has this dark golden color. We'll do the nosing. Yeah, you get this strong hoppy flavor in this. So other than that, I'm not getting anything in this. Yeah, just the hoppy flavor. We'll do the taste right now. Nice. So the thing is, as I told you, you get this hoppy flavor. Also, the thing is, you get a nice bitterness. Though bitterness, you have a lot of type of bitterness, but this has a good type of bitterness. You get it on the back end of your throat, not at the beginning. I actually like this beer. Yeah. So other than that, I also kind of get a bit slight honey type of flavor. Yeah. Nice. So I kind of like this beer. As the alcohol percentage is good enough, like 7.2 for a bottle of pint, I think, and the taste also, it is great. I actually like this beer. So there might be beers in the market which are better than KF Strong, but favorite strong beers for me, it is KF Strong. So I kind of love this beer. Nice. So if you eat any spicy food or any like tandoori items, it will surely go well with this KF Strong. I really recommend you guys to have this beer if you have not tried this. So coming to the price point in Bangalore, so this bottle of pint costed me 90 rupees. And coming to the rating, I would give it a solid 8.5 out of 10. So that's it for today's video, guys. If you like this video, hit that like button, share my video, and also do subscribe my channel. Till my next video, remember guys, drink responsibly and cheers.